Who's in the background? I think they're fairly playful. You can see now they're making a change. Raheem Sterling is being replaced by, yes, Newcastle United.